close wizard style. So if he's got close wizard, you know, shoot it. Yep. So we're right here. My shoulders getting extended. I'm in a bad position here. Okay. That's the position we worked on a lot, because guys don't want to move this foot. See that for a second. Guys are getting so used to when I hit a sweep, okay, not stepping this foot back, not sprawling, not getting their leg back, but actually dropping and grabbing their own ankle. Okay, now I'm stuck here. They're looking for a stalemate. Some guys are rolling through and getting to scores. So one thing that I haven't seen anybody else doing, but we've been doing it a lot in our room, so hopefully it works on Sunday, is come in here, okay? All I'm going to do is I'm going to get my weight back towards this lock, okay? And that's something that's pretty safe to do almost every time, is get your weight back towards this lock. Everybody wants to try to drive forward. If I start working forward, my head's going more and more towards the neck. I want to start working my chest big, my weight back towards this lock, okay? Now, from this position, I'm just going to work my knee back behind to here. This hand's coming underneath, and I'm elevating his knee and foot at the same time. So we're here. I'm working, get my weight back towards his lock, looking to scoop underneath. This has got to stay one piece, his knee and his ankle. Okay, now his hip, if you can feel this, his hip's locked out completely. I can almost drive it right to the mat there. I can exchange, work my way up, football tackle from behind. But this is a position that we're getting stuck in a lot. If we're too far out front here, okay, we're teaching our guys a couple things. We can shelf it on the back leg, okay? So instead of trying to work our way back, we're working here. Always shelfing on the back leg, getting this up. We want to stay above the knee. Make sure we're staying above the knee here, keeping this tight. Now I'm using this hand coming across, keep him away from me. Okay, if I just stand up right here, he's attacking this ankle all day. Now we're just gonna fall. So I want to make sure I'm picking this up in his face here, running this now, staying tight.